In our continuing coverage tonight, Wichita police say a deadly shooting near downtown may have been self-defense. Officers called to an apartment complex near Broadway and Murdoch Monday evening. Investigators say a 21-year-old man with a box knife threatened another man, so that man shot and killed the 21-year-old. The case will be presented to the district attorney for possible charges.